Follow me. We're going up into the back country. Bring bows if you got them, or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis. Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't go there. It's trying to...
Lots of tracks going up here. Men coming back and forth. Camp could well be close. Big group ahead. Figure out how you're going to do this.
Ah!
Come on! Let's stick together now. It's spread out all over this hill. That suits us just fine. We might be fortunate if they knew we was coming. Take them down or let them pass. It's all the same to me. There's a fair layering of tracks there. Each shortening means the riders were slowing down. They is almost where they was going. And so we. Come on!
Thank you.
know what? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay.
Let's go. They got horses here they don't need. Mariner, come on, get these horses. Back to Manzanita. I got a head to give to the marshal.
Yeah. How do you get on?
Just fine, just fine.
Yeah.
Here, here's his head.
Oh, very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order any way we can. But this ain't Montez. Hmm? At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ah.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn, if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Kill the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.